The final thing you'll want to do to secure the authentication process is to disable the password-based logins. This will force all of your users to only be able to log in using a key pair. To do this, you'll have to edit the configuration file for SSHD, which is the service that's running on the server listening for all of your SSH connections. This configuration file is located at /etc/ssh/sshd/config, and you can edit it using sudo nano. There are a lot of options in here, and you can read through them all to get a better understanding of how SSH is configured. The comment lines start with the hash symbol here, and they're pretty good at explaining what everything does. The line we're looking for is right here, password authentication, yes. We just want to change that to no, and then we'll save the file. Now, the SSHD service is currently running, and it only reads its configuration file when it's initially started up. So we need to restart the service so it runs with the new configuration option we just made. We restart the service by using sudo service ssh restart. And that's all there is to it. Now all users will be forced to log in using a key pair. SSH will not allow users to log in with a username and password any longer.